We go ahead and they start in a push-up position, nice and straight right here. We call these frog jumps, and they're actually gonna jump both feet outside their hands and then jump them back. Just like that. You wanna make sure they get fully extended out to the push-up position here and don't land with legs bent or anything, but feet outside the hands. And that's our frog jump. And then we finish all of this up with just a hip